I can't do this alone.
Yes, you can.
Yeah. Well, I don't want to.
You didn't want to be alone.
You're the one who dragged me back into this, Dean.
What do you think I drag you everywhere? Huh? And why do you think I came and got you to stay in the first place?
And that's what all this boils down to.
I guess that's what I do.
You can't stand the thought of being alone.
I didn't kill my brother.
You saved yours. Why?
That's all I have.
Because you never give up on family. Ever.
Where's your brother now, then?
I'm not gonna live this life forever. Demon, this is all over. You're gonna have to let me go my own way. They don't need you. Not like you need them.
Pathetic bottom feeder who cannot even take care of himself.
Of the darkness and my demons and the voices saying nothing's gonna be okay.
It's better this way.
Chasing you, but you don't look back. Words I threw that I can't take back. Reaching now, but I can't hold
on. Death's dead, and he left the hole.
You know, when Dean came to get me at school, I told myself,
hey, I will be back in time, I promise.
One last time. When I lost Jess.
Why, Sam?
Again, I told myself one more job.
You never even wanted this life. Always blamed me for pulling you back into it. That's not true.
It won't feel the same one. It won't feel like killing me.
It doesn't have to.
I'm not angry anymore.
Where's your usual partner in crime?
With Scott?
I got an idea.
Is this idea gonna get me in trouble?
Maybe. Does it involve breaking the law?
Why now? Don't you think that's a given?
Is this idea gonna cause me physical pain?
Yeah, definitely.